heading into Staples Center for War Games, and not only is it just incredible to see this whole event come to life and how much production is done behind the scenes, but I'm also very excited as the techie in me to see the virtual reality side of things come to life. NextVR is putting on an entire experience for War Games and during Survivor Series weekend. They've got production trucks, they got cameras, they have a ton of staff, a ton of crew, and just seeing this whole thing be built out right before our eyes and bringing it to fans in a truly unique light in an in-ring experience, it's really the best seat in the house. We're giving fans a snapshot of the intensity of how much goes into creating this experience.
This is a big production. We're here on set at Staples Center getting ready for NXT War Games. It's a big weekend for us. Out setting up cameras, getting the truck ready, trying to do VR. We pretty much are a traditional broadcast in a lot of ways. I mean, we're in a traditional broadcast truck. Everything you see up here in the front is very traditional broadcast. Everything in the back is a little bit different. What we do here is we put you inside this headset, we take you inside the arena, we fully immerse you in a 180 degree environment, and we put you ringside, which is a really unique experience. We have cameras on each of the turnbuckles, we have cameras on the dasher walls, we have kind of a high and wide camera, we have a camera up on the entrance ramp, so we'll take you to every single part of the experience. On a typical, you know, pay-per-view event that we've done with WWE, we've got the entire day to build in the cameras, to get everything dialed in. With War Games, because the cage is coming down, we have 3.5 minutes to get the cameras out, get them built, get them slid into position, and it's so unique and different because the cage adds this entirely different layer. A couple times today we've talked about it being a NASCAR pit crew.
3.5 minutes to set up all those cameras, it's really incredible.
Everyone's gonna have to like go out at the same time. It'll be a very choreographed movement to get the cameras in place. They have to be in the right position. The choreography of it is going to be pretty impressive.
Here's the deal. Literally, the NextVR team has 3 minutes to install all the cameras right when that cage is coming down. So it is go time, and they gotta make it happen. Time's ticking. With seconds to spare, the cameras were set, and War Games 2018 main event is captured by NextVR and a stunning virtual reality experience. When it comes to VR, I always say you have to see it to believe it. I've been blessed to have front row quite a few times, but there is nothing like being in VR. So that NextVR experience is like next level.